How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of NovaCast, back with some more of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Alright. I probably shouldn't have done that in front of the Birdman. Be like, they are descendant of mine? I am deeply offended. Damn it. But lucky for me, I put a marker so I know where I need to go for this. I'm not gonna follow the full thing. Whoa, there's an electric dude over there. Crap. I'm just gonna all right, there it is. Alright. Wait, is there an opening right there? Okay. I'm going in. Wonder if this is the right one. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna mark that one off the list. Or this next one, anyway. Of shrines that I have to visit. Oh, so if I go back to the shrine, by the way, that I previously got, it will take me down a road that will take me straight to the next tower, which will be very useful. Oh, what's this? Oh, cool. Alright, let's get the Okay. Alright, I want to talk to the goddess statue, see if that will let me get some hearts. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will amplify your being. So tell me what it is you desire. Heart container. Yes. I shall grant the power you seek. There we go. It appears you still possess spirit orbs. In exchange for 4, I will amplify your being. So tell me what it is that you desire. Heart container. You wish for another heart container? Yes. I shall grant the power you seek. There we go. So that's 10 now. Okay. So I'm going to take this off my thing. And I'm going to head over here. We're just going to take the road, like, rush the road to the next tower. Okay, so we're gonna head this way now. Wait, I need to take... Do I still have that one mission? I'm not gonna do any missions right now. Alright, we're getting closer. There it is, right there. What, me? My name is Tatsuna. I'm a huge fan of pretty much anything and everything related to dragons. A traveler who got lost in Fern Woods said she saw a dragon-shaped river, which made me really curious. Alright, I'm gonna leave you here for now. Hopefully it doesn't rain or anything, because I'm going to head straight over to that location for the tower. probably would have been a good idea to... to mark it, but I didn't for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, wait, that's gotta be it right there. Okay. Ooh. Okay. All right, let's keep moving. I need to cook more food at one point, or make elixirs. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. Yeah, took out a bunch of you bastards. Okay. Damn it. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Oh. Definitely need that. No. There we go. Alright, so I think what I'm gonna do for now. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna quickly get this. Oh, please tell me I make it. Okay. I'm just gonna get this tower and then I'm gonna quit. There we go. All right. Examine. Okay, Sheikah Tower activated. Alrighty, scanning area. There we go. Regional map extracted. Okay. So. Alright, so. I think this would probably be the best place to call it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and pause the game and end the video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. This is Rob of Novacast signing off. Have a good one and take care.